Before the video starts, if you are tired of grinding badges, make sure you hit up my boy Sports TMB. The link to his Twitter will be in the description. Tell him that I sent you and he will hook you up. You'll get your badges in a few days and you'll be good to go. Also, if you're looking to sell your account or buy a new account, he does account selling as well. So make sure you hit him up, tell him that I sent you, and he'll take care of you. Hey guys, what's going on? No face cam today. I'm sorry about that, but it's all right. This is going to be a quick video about a jump shot, but hey, I've played two games on the combine. The combine's about to open up again in a couple hours. And you see the numbers I'm putting up, pretty good. I think what I'm going to do is I think I'm going to keep grinding out the 40 games. I wasn't planning on it, but I think I'm going to do that. And I just wanted to give you all one tip on the combine. What I would say is as soon as the game starts, make sure you're on the mic and make sure you have like a positive vibe in your voice and communicate with your teammates and don't make it all about you. Obviously, they want to get their numbers and you want to get your numbers, but if y'all work together, it's possible. Like every game that I played so far, I've been lucky. I had great teammates and we just communicated the whole game about like playing team ball and, you know, not just one person eats, everybody eats and it ends up working out. If you need a jump shot for the combine, obviously I'm not playing on a sharpshooter, but I have friends who are. From what I've heard, just go with jump shot 8. That's base 8. It's smooth. It's good. A lot of people use it in pro-am. So if you need a jump shot for the combine, use base 8. And let's get into this video. All right. So the last jump shot video I posted went crazy. Over 100,000 views, almost 5,000 likes. I really, really appreciate all that support. But some of you didn't like that jump shot. And I understand jump shots are preference more than anything. Yeah, there's that, you know, there's the charts of the percentages and all that, but it's really what you like. You know, most jump shots, unless you're picking some crazy trash thing, it's gonna work as long as you're comfortable with it. This jump shot is very similar to my other one, but the base and the releases are completely different, but it's similar. The way he leans back, the high release, all those things that made the other jump shot great are in this jump shot, but this one is different. This was submitted by a subscriber. He sent me a video of him just cashing out. And I've known this guy for a while. His name is Stat. He's from Australia. Shout out to him. And he's a good player. He's got, I think, a 92 win percentage on the park. And he's been using this. And the video he sent me, I'm going to show you the clips of it after I show you myself the jump shot game or whatever. This was the first time of me shooting with the jump shot. I didn't even have the timing down really all that much. And I had over 40 points on this little game. Usually I'll play a 2-on-2 game for my jump shot videos, but then you guys always complain that my teammate has dimer and that's why you're getting greens. Well, on this, obviously those two scrubs rebounding don't have dimers. So, but anyways, so this is the video he sent me. It's recorded off his phone, so, you know, give me a break, but he hits like 4 or 5 straight greens, contested, like fake greens. So I'm like, okay, let me try this out. I went and tried it out in the park and it's pretty good. Now, I prefer my other jump shot as opposed to this. Why is that? Like I said, it's just preference. Like the other jump shot is a little bit quicker. This one's a little bit slower. So, you know, that's just my preference. This is a good jump shot though, but I just prefer the other one. Some of you might prefer this one as opposed to jump shot 101, which was, you know, my last jump shot video that I posted maybe like, what was it? Like 2 weeks ago. But like I said, it's very similar in terms of the release, like high release and all that, and the way he leans back. But you see it right here. I named it Snake Wall. So if you know basketball, you already know what it is. It's base, Kevin Durant, and then upper release 1 is John Wall. Upper release 2 is also John Wall. And then the blending and the release, the blending doesn't matter. The release speed is 100. Obviously, like you want to make it as fast as possible. Like I said, it's a little bit slower than my other jump shot, but it's still very good. These are clips from my other jump shot. You'll see like it's kind of similar the way he leans back. He's got the high release, but this one was quicker. You see how well this video did, you know, almost 5,000 likes on it and whatnot. So, you know, if you enjoy this one or you just appreciate me trying to please everybody, please drop a like below. Subscribe if you're new. Until next time, I'm out.
Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. Wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story.